September 12th, 1988. 30 years ago, data collection looked like this. Access to information looked like this. And security looked like this. The insurance industry protected what you valued most. What you valued most was your home, auto, and your life.
You are now unrecognizable behaviorally to the people that walked here 25 years ago. Since the rise of the consumer internet, you have changed more in your behaviors than at any other moment in human history.
Looking ahead to tomorrow, we must turn from protectors to preventers. We must prepare for what our clients value most. We must create an experience tailored to the customer, one that will be there when they want us, but will also be there when they need us. We can take data collection from this to this. We can take access to information from this to this. And we can take security from this to this. And this isn't the future. This is today. This is not the end. This is the beginning. Change is the new normal. The insurance industry needs to continue its newfound culture of innovation. Human and machine will interact in ways unimagined 30 years ago. Tasks from the mundane to the complex will be automated, creating better jobs and better way of life. AI will drive us into a future of unprecedented changes and challenges. Thank you for joining us on this journey.